While attending her elementary school, Emma was an active member of her classroom and school community. She assisted with the nutrition program on a daily basis, delivering snacks to classrooms and taking responsibility for cleaning the containers. Emma's enjoyment of these tasks and her commitment to the work supported her transition to secondary school.
We're so proud of you, Emma. Congratulations.